So hello students, this is Shubham Sharma and she is Reema Sharma. So this is day 17 of our English speaking course. So speak English in 30 days. This is the name of the course. तो आज हम लेकर आए हैं conversation, inquiry about admission. कि आप जब कभी inquiry के लिए जाएं किसी school में admission के purpose से, तो how you should communicate? आप कैसे communicate करेंगे? तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं फिर एक बहुत अच्छी सी conversation को. I hope you will like this video.
Hello sir, welcome to our school KPS.
Thank you very much ma'am.
How may I help you?
Actually ma'am, I have a daughter and I wish that she should take admission in your school.
Okay, then what do you want to ask?
Actually I have many inquiries regarding admission procedure. So first you tell me, what is the admission procedure?
Admission procedure is this, that you have to fill a form first and then I will tell you about the specialty of our school, then fee structure and extra.
Okay, actually my daughter is 3 years old. Okay. I wish her to take admission in playgroup. So do you have playgroup facilities?
Yes, of course we have playgroup facilities.
Okay, so first you tell me about the specialty of your school. What is the teaching method? How do you teach the kids?
Okay.
So please tell me.
Lesson first, we have the many facilities in our school. As we teach to the student as playway method, and there is a park also, and there is a swimming pool also, and there is a projector class also, and there is a AC room all. So your baby definitely will find fantastic in our school.
Okay, so do you provide transportation facility also?
Of course, we have rickshaw, we have buses, and whatever you will choose, then I will give you.
Okay, so please tell me about the fee structure of your school.
Of course, why not? This is the fee structure of our school. Admission fees is 3000 rupees, tuition fee is 1000 rupees, or stationery charge is 1000. We will give all the stationery items to the students as bag, pencil, eraser, notebooks, etc. And uniform charges is 1200 rupees. We will provide you the uniform of the students also. Okay, this is the fee structure.
Okay, very good. So is there any discount on this fee structure?
Definitely. If you just if you are coming within the 2 days to get her daughter admission, then we will give you 10% discount.
Okay, so thank you very much for this fee structure. And please tell me, what is the poem teaching method of your school? How do you teach the poems to the students?
We have the projector class, as I have told you, and through the dance we just teach the student the poems, rhymes, and we have the many activities also there.
So do you provide picnic classes as well?
Yeah, definitely. We just provide the picnic classes also. And we have a practical session also to the students.
Okay. So when may I come with my daughter for the admission purpose?
Definitely you may come tomorrow.
Okay. And do you take any test of the kid?
There is a small oral test for the kid.
Okay, only oral.
Only oral test is there.
No written is there.
No, there is no written for the playgroup students.
Okay, what is the duration of the school, means the class for the small children?
There is only 2 hours classes. We will provide 2 hours classes because they are the small kids. They can't live for more time. That's why we will provide you only 2 hours classes.
Okay, so actually, my daughter is very small. She can recognize the words. She can recognize alphabets. I hope she will not find any problem in your school.
Definitely. We will provide her a good ambience there. And like a home. And we will not impose her to write down. And we just give the practical session to her.
Okay. Actually, but you know what? There is some problem with my daughter that she hesitates on the stage. So do you remove hesitation of the children? What are the techniques that you remove the hesitation?
Definitely, and on every Saturday we will have an activity. In that activity, the student will just recite the poem on the mic, on the stage, so that they can remove their hesitation.
Okay. So, do you give homework to the students?
No, we don't give the written homework to the students. We only give the oral homework to the student for the play group only.
Okay. So, how many uniforms are there for the children?
There are two uniforms. One is for the Saturday, one pair is for the Saturday and Wednesday, and other one for the Wednesdays.
Okay. So, how many teachers are there to control, to manage the students actually?
Actually, we are providing two teachers there. One Aya is also there. Two teachers will handle to the playgroup students. If they feel restless, if they feel just that they want to sleep, then we have the all arrangements in our school.
Okay. Thank you very much. So, tomorrow surely I will come with my daughter. I hope my daughter will get a very good atmosphere in this school.
Definitely.
I hope she will love the school and the arrangements. So, thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. You are just welcome to our school again.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
So, dear students, this was a conversation between a receptionist and a guardian. I hope you loved our conversation. So, actually try to speak some sentences every day. और actually मैं क्या है कि हम ये रोज इस तरीके का conversation क्यों कर रहे हैं? कल हमने conversation किया था between a shopkeeper and a customer. तो actually मैं होता क्या है कि आप अपने friend के साथ या अगर friend के यहाँ तक जाना possible ना हो तो आप अपने elder brother या sister या छोटे भाई बहनों के साथ भी आप क्या कर सकते हैं? इस तरीके से communicate कर सकते हैं. Trust us, विश्वास करिए, it does not take so much of hurdles. बहुत ज्यादा मुश्किलें नहीं है. You can speak very fluently. आप अच्छे से बोल सकते हैं, but only one thing is required, and that is regularity. Because on 15th July, when we 15th June actually, when we started the classes, when we started this speak English in 30 days course, तो हमने आपसे एक ही चीज बोली थी कि regularity compulsory है. So please regular रहिए, छोटे छोटे sentences बोलने की practice करिए. विश्वास करिए कि आप इन सेंटेंसेस की प्रैक्टिस करने से बहुत अच्छी इंग्लिश बोल पाएंगे. तो थैंक यू वेरी मच. लेट्स मीट टुमारो विद सम न्यू कॉन्वर्सेशन. क्लियर? तो प्लीज वीडियो को लास्ट तक जरूर देखिएगा, लाइक करिएगा, सब्सक्राइब करिएगा और अपने फ्रेंड्स के साथ शेयर करिएगा. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
थैंक यू.